$1,000 goes to Sugar Rush.
Popular one out of all of us, especially on the con floor, because he got stopped constantly, which put all us behind.
Except for me, who was trying to keep up with him, like his handler.
And then there was also my wife and my daughter, Sam and Trinity. They were Fem Shep and a murder minor, which you've seen all of us getting ready earlier, hours and hours ago now. They had plenty of pictures, and then you had my buddy Boatwright. He had my Sub-Zero costume. He had plenty of pictures, and I had plenty of pictures of Scorpion. We'd found one Molina, which was really cool. Oh, and I won the third place costume contest. I won $250. It was pretty cool, and my daughter keeps telling me,
spend it wisely.
Use it wisely.
Use it wisely. And I still can't believe it. I don't think it's true.
It's very true.
But either way, that's where we're at. Now we're getting ready to go get pizza. Probably Scotland. We have a secret passageway, I guess. It's a video, so don't really need to do too much.
Well, here, I'm going to get in it with you, too.
There we go. Thank you very much.
No problem,
that is awesome.
Got me on himself. How it's going to be, bro. Hang on, turn around.
Jeremy. Got it?
Now I got proof that I'm not Batman.
Yeah, now we have proof we're not Batman.
Thanks, man. Have a good one.